So, over the course of your professional career, how would you say that the communications function has evolved, and how do you think it still needs to evolve?
So, if I look back over the last 15, 16 years that I've been in this industry, I used to do both advertising and PR at one point in time, actually in the initial part of my career. And I took a conscious call to move from advertising to pure play PR. And, there are times that you look back and say, was that right call? Was that the right call to take or whatever? But I, it was the right call. So, and the reason I say that is this has been an industry that's been evolving over the last couple of years. It's been changing. It's become of a strategic function today. It has most PR professionals sit on the company boards of organizations. And I think as a company, if you realize the importance of PR, if you realize the strategic importance, I would correct that, strategic importance of PR, that's the kind of organizations that, they're the kind of organizations that really understand. And those organizations I would call are much way ahead in terms of really looking at communications as a function. However, having said that, there are still some organizations, there are still some people who think of PR as column per centimeter, and it's my personal job to go and correct it. Like in Nokia, if somebody comes to me and says, can you give me the advertising value of this? I refuse to. Nobody in my team will do that. That's not the way how you evaluate PR. But so it has moved last 15 years. Have been, I think every year you see something or the other happening and you see some people doing some great job in the industry. So in that sense, yes. But I think we have a way to go. We have a long way to go. I think as an industry, there are lots of things that we as an industry need to do. And I think people, senior professionals, somewhere need to come together. And frankly, there is no platform to do that. There is no platform for, there are some groups here and there, but not really a good platform because issues that remain around talent, when I speak to senior people in the industry, those issues continue to be there. Talent is a huge issue, it's a huge, huge issue. You don't get good talent because the moment you are in an agency, you want to jump to the other side. And agencies, in my mind, are your learning ground. Agencies is where you really, really learn the skills. When you have the, you know, seven clients to handle, 24/7 you're working, that's when you really evolve as a professional. And they're really good agencies, but they lose people so fast because there is not enough investments being made on talent. There's not, and both sides, I would say that. So that, in my mind, is the biggest challenge for this industry.
Great, thank you.